Hi, my name is Melissa Arnoldi, Vice President of IT Strategy and Portfolio Management at AT&T. I am honored to sit in this red chair to share some of my experiences with you and the importance and opportunities that can come from a degree in science, technology, engineering, or math, also known as a STEM degree. STEM degrees fill our nation's research and development facilities and drive our nation's innovation and competitiveness by generating new ideas, new companies, and new industries. So it's clear why AT&T considers these key elements of our DNA. As a way of background about my experiences, I received my master's degree in accounting and shortly after graduate school started with a technology consulting firm where my first several years were spent developing code and writing programs for ordering and billing applications for communications companies. There were times earlier in my career where I questioned my decision to pursue a technology path, but I found that I had a strong passion for working with teams that value diversity, and I knew my passion would drive change and help spread the word to other women about the importance of STEM degrees and careers. Those who have worked with me know that I encourage people to believe in their abilities and not to follow what's comfortable, but what challenges them. If we are not challenging ourselves, then we will not change. You know, after my second daughter was born, I joined AT&T's IT organization as a director of point-of-sale systems and emerging devices, where we developed capabilities for our store employees to use tablets and interact with our customers side by side, radically changing the store environment. And we also launched several revolutionary devices, which changed how the world communicates today. One of those devices was the iPhone, which we launched in 2007. And I can say with confidence that my STEM degree, previous technical experiences, and hard work helped make that opportunity possible. And someday my kids will think being a part of history is cool, but regardless, the capability we developed changed how we view mobile solutions and how we work today. I can remember times in my career receiving the comment of not fitting the part of an IT professional. And still to this day, while I'm not quite sure what that means, it does continue to affirm the fact that my path is less traveled, but one that needs continual exploration. We need more education around the importance and opportunities for women in technology fields. With two young daughters, I know that my path is clear and it's resolute. And I'm one I hope isn't going to be an example for other young generations. I am proud to work for AT&T. AT&T is a company that truly values diversity and is not afraid to take a stand to drive change for the future. One of the reasons why I chose a career with AT&T is because I knew the leaders were not afraid to take bold steps in the industry, and as a technology leader, there would be opportunities for future growth. I consider myself one who likes to take challenges, who does not sit back when things get tough. While defeat can be disappointing, it can be an extremely rewarding learning experience. In the end, we only regret the chances we didn't take. Don't be afraid to make mistakes, embrace them. I encourage you to pursue science, technology, engineering, or math fields where I have found one's technical capabilities and contributions very much appreciated and respected. Thank you.